in association with Skybound Entertainment!
The Walking Dead.
We are back! Episode 4! I'm sorry if you've been waiting for this episode. I play them randomly, but at least I am still playing them. I really do love this game, though. Oh, we are in Savannah. Jefferson Street. I wonder what's happening now. How long have we been in Savannah? Oh, there we are. Around every corner, episode 4. We're going in deep. Oh, his leg is still hurt from when he fell off the bridge. So we just got here. Okay, we haven't been, no time has passed since the last episode. And the last episode, I miss Carly. I miss Duck. That's right, Clementine, I got the radio. I know what
Can't
you've been
just
doing.
Hold it?
No. No, Clementine. I'm disappointed. That was a look of disappointment.
Oh. I already told you no. Don't ask me again, okay?
What's the harm in letting her have it? It doesn't even work.
You take care of yours, let me take care of mine.
Yeah, calm
Sorry
the fuck
I
down!
Spoke.
How's Omid?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
We need to keep moving. Kenny, how much farther? You're right, let's stop. No, we need to keep moving!
Not safe to stop out here in the open. We need to keep moving. He can rest after we find a boat and get out on the water.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're going to have to carry him.
Or leave him.
What? No, that's not an option. We can't-
Lady, I've known you for all of 12 hours. You don't get to say we unless you mean just you and him.
You know, since this all started, I've seen the best come out of a lot of people and the worst come out of a lot of others. Guess we know which side you came down on.
There you go again. We. There is no we.
Listen,
there's us.
Everybody needs to calm the fuck down.
Your boyfriend slowing us down.
Calm down. And look, I will carry him if I have to. I will do it.
Taking a look around lately? It ain't that long a trip.
You need some help with him?
Yeah, that'd be great. Thanks.
Omid, here. Give me your arm.
Uh-oh.
What the hell?
Uh-oh, who's ringing the bell? Why? Zombies are attracted.
The city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic.
Oh.
On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
It's a ninja!
Are you sure?
A fucking ninja!
I don't see anything.
I seen it! I know what I saw!
I know what I saw! I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower! Someone alive!
Oh, God.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who is this?!
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Clementine's been talking to a stranger! Oh, hello? Who the hell is this? Exactly! That's what I want to know!
Who the hell is this? Hello? Hello!
Talk to me!
Answer me!
Answer me, you son of a bitch! Talking Clementine like that? Ain't nobody talking to Clementine unless they ask me first!
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
Damn zombies. The fucking zombies,
it
that's why.
For thee.
Oh! They all heard the bell. They're coming for dinner. And apparently we are the main course. I don't want to die. Everybody run! Run!
Everybody,
yes!
Run!
Yes, run! Oh, nice one, Kenny. Good shot. Oh, nice one, man. Get the hell out of here. Oh, no. Oh, I'm supposed to carry dude. But I also got Clementine to think about. No, we got him. Oh, yes, perfect hit. Perfect motherfucker hit. Oh, Kenny! No, not him! Not him!
Kenny.
You are not taking Kenny from me! Die! You son of a bitch, zombie! Get the head off my friend!
Don't you think?
Oh, don't worry, Kenny. I got you. I got Clementine!
Oh, Ben, help her!
No, Ben! You better save her, you son of a bitch! You got Charlie killed! Why I am shooting him? He is dead!
It.
You motherfucker! You motherfucker! Get the fuck back! You get the fuck back! Get the fuck! Die, motherfucker! Die! Oh, no, 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 no. Clem! Run, Clem! Run! Oh, thank you, old man. You're a goddamn savior!
Get the hell out of here. Oh. I'll catch up with you. Oh.
You are the man. He is the man! Come on, Tom, let's get the hell out of here!
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Remind me to kill Ben.
Give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Who the fuck is Chuck? Oh, no! No! It was Hero!
Shit, he's in trouble.
Not Chuck!
We gotta help him.
Oh, we gotta save him. We gotta save Chuck. Lace! No, he was just an innocent old man.
There's no time. We gotta go. Now!
No. We got...
Just go!
Chuck! No! We're leaving him. How could we? He said Clementine.
I'll get the door.
Is this a safe sanctuary? Is this a safe sanctuary? Can the zombies get in? What the hell is everybody
you
doing?
Okay.
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it.
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
I'll find a way!
I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Calm the fuck! Hey! You both need to shut the hell up!
Quit it, the pair of you. Gonna bring more of them down on us. I'll see if I can find a way in.
Listen, I got this, all right? Hold on. I have to make sure Clementine's all right first.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
No, Clemmy. Don't worry. No, they didn't see us.
No, they didn't see us. We were too fast for them.
I can still hear them out there. It sounds like they're getting closer.
It's just your imagination.
I'll feel safer when we're inside the house.
Yeah, don't worry, Clementine. Even if they get in, I will annihilate them all. I will kill every single one of them. Where the hell's Ben at? That's who I am. I'm gonna talk to everybody.
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
She's right, it looks bad. Oh, God.
Oh, Krista's right. Looks pretty bad.
You're as bad as she is. I'm telling you, it's just a... Jesus!
Quit trying to be a tough guy, old man. Hell, I'd be crying like a baby my leg looked like that.
Please, we have to get him inside.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Oh, no. Is Amit going to lose his leg? We can't have a legless man following us around. That's going to get us killed. Clementine, why do I have to talk to you again?
Will we be inside soon?
Yeah.
Yes.
Not much longer now.
Not much longer.
So. It's getting cold out here.
You need to wait. I got to talk to everybody, Clementine. Oh, no. What happened here?
Looks like something was buried here.
Dun, dun, dun! Maybe a dead body? Maybe a dog.
Just a doghouse.
Oh, no. Did the dog die? Did the dog die? Oh, no. Rest in peace, doggies. Oh, my God. Oh, a shovel. Got a shovel.
A shovel is never not useful.
Yes. We got a damn shovel. Wait a minute. Why am I digging up a grave? What? Am I a monster? All right. It could be valuables. It could be valuables. What the hell is it?
I don't want to start digging up God knows what until we find our way into that house first.
All right. That's very sensible. Let's go over here and beat the shit out of Ben! Ben! Oh, my God. Wait, why are you hiding? Why the fuck are you hiding? Oh, think we can get any windows open? About Clementine?
About what happened back there on the street.
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again. It won't be walkers you have to worry about.
That's right, Ben. That's right, you better hear me, or I'm going to put a bullet through your ears. You know, you're going to hear that. You're going to fucking hear that. That's what he's going to do. Now, about Kenny.
How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Yeah, well, I figure that's probably for the best.
Man, there's no telling what's going on through Kenny's mind. After losing his whole family, like, he has no reason to live anymore. That's a dangerous man. Oh, think you can get the old windows open, Ben? You couldn't save Clementine. You think you could do that?
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
You're fucking useless.
Looks pretty solid. I'm gonna go check things out.
Ben is absolutely useless. What the hell am I supposed to be doing with you, Ben? My God, you're getting everybody on my team killed. What? Can I use a shovel?
We'll be able to bust through that.
All right, I need another tool to get through that. Kenny, is everything okay? What's going on over here, Kenny? Kenny, my man, how you holding up?
Hey, how you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house.
Okay, you're right. How's the door coming?
How's it coming? Found a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it.
Okay, think anyone's inside, Kenny? Because if they are, we're going to mess them up, aren't we?
Think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from them by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in. Maybe you should have a look around. See what you can find.
All right, there's got to be a tool for the window over there. And, wait a minute. In the shed, of course, it all makes sense, right? No, what the hell am I supposed to be doing? Do you sons of bitches know what I'm supposed to be doing? What the hell? Wait a minute. I already got the tool. What am I thinking? I already had the tool.
I am going to be able to bust through that.
Okay. Never fucking mind, because it didn't work. It didn't damn work. Oh, of course.
No way I'm going to be able to bust through that.
What?
No way I'm going to be able to bust through that.
What?
No way we're going to force that open. Not without making a lot of noise, at least.
Oh, of course. Right there.
No way I'm going to be able to bust through that.
We're going to have to send Clementine in.
What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked, too.
Of course it's
locked.
Who
the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door? I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it. Well, shit. Every day's a school day. All right, so where's the dog?
I know exactly where the dog is. Oh, poor dog. We're gonna dig the damn dog up. Sadness. Every day is sad.
Hey,
every day.
Be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah,
exactly.
I hear you.
Clementine, don't come over here. You don't need to be seeing a dead dog.
Hey, what's buried down there?
There's no talent. Oh, it is a dog. Oh, it looks recent, too. It's been here a while. No, it hasn't.
Whatever it is, it's been here a while.
Ew. I can smell it from here. Gross.
Oh.
Clementine, honey, come sit with me in our
room. I bet you it stinks. Oh, I bet it stinks so bad. So damn bad. There it is.
Oh, God.
It's all moldy, decomposing. Poor doggy. Oh, rest in peace, doggy. But I need to get... Don't bite me. Oh, my God, don't bite me. I need to get his collar. You get his cut. There we go. Oh.
Can't get it off.
Looks like a giant rat. Oh, is it? Oh!
Okay, that is not cool.
His hand fell off. No.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
Man, the world has really went to hell. The world. I don't want to live in this world anymore. I don't want to leave. I'm gonna leave the shovel there. I don't think we need the shovel anymore. But now I should be able to open the door, the little doggy door.
Here goes nothing.
Oh, it worked!
Yes! God damn!
Can we all fit through that? Oh no!
You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
We're gonna have to send Clementine in. I can see it already.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
Oh, I'm gonna get my arm bit off.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clemmy! What the hell are you doing? What the hell? God damn it, get back here!
God damn it, get back here! Clementine!
Clemmy? Oh! Oh my God!
Ta-da.
Don't you ever do that again!
Don't ever do that again!
I was only trying to help.
That's not the point. That was dangerous and stupid. You don't know what might be in there.
I'm sorry, Clementine!
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
I hurt Clementine's feelings, but
okay
that was
here.
Dangerous.
Everybody in.
Come on. No, we need to get your leg fixed, Amid.
Don't you think?
It might have been harsh, but it was the truth. She could have got ambushed running up in there. It could have been people still in here. We don't know that. Could be zombies running around. Very spooky, spooky house.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
Babe? Oh, they're a thing. Oh, dun.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing
with
the rest of us?
I'm not gonna lie. I didn't want to worry anyone.
I didn't see the point in worrying anyone. Not until I figured out who it was.
I don't like people keeping secrets. I especially don't like it when they think it's for my own good.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What if they're the same guy?
That doesn't make any damn sense. If it was the same guy, why would he warn us?
Damned if I know. Maybe they were just trying to mess with us. Wouldn't be the most screwed up thing I've seen these past few weeks, I can tell you.
Whoever that was on the radio, I think they were trying to help us. They did warn us, didn't they?
Maybe you're right. But whoever it was,
maybe they were trying to help us.
Following us. And they don't want us to know who they are. I can't think of any explanation for that that would make me feel better. Can you?
Nope. I can't think of a damn thing. Not a damn thing. I agree with Kenny. We need to go find Chuck. Yeah. Oh,
we
yes.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not going to wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
I know
boats... Please be secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door.
Kenny wants a damn boat!
Okay.
Boats and hoes. Now, I know boats is safe and all, but, what about the pirates? Oh, I'm sorry I yelled. Clementine, I'm very sorry.
Hey, I'm sorry if I went off on you a little. You know it's only because I want you to be safe. Look, I gotta check the house. Just stay with Krista and Omid, okay?
Okay.
Oh, good. She's not sad. She feels better. Oh, good Clementine. Good Clementine. Let's see if we got any food. Please have food. Canned foods? No?
All empty.
No! They couldn't even leave no baked beans behind? What the hell? Do we got running water?
Nothing.
No run.
Water's
why?
Off.
Why would it? Why did it? Oh, my God. Why is it nothing working in this damn house? Microwave isn't working.
No power.
Got no power. Got no water. We got some dog food. Oh, please. Please, is there a dog? It looks empty.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
Damn it. I would have ate some damn dog food if I was starving. If I was, like, absolutely starving. What else is over here? We got... Oh, what's in the fridge? Oh, no. Walter! The dog's name was Walter! Rest in peace, Walter. Saddest thing ever. Poor dog. Poor dog Lirius. Dog Lirius could have been best friends with Walter. Oh. Okay. We gotta explore the house. Oh, a grandfather clock. What about the grandfather clock?
Must have stopped working a while ago.
Poor grandfather clock. Oh, what do we got here? We got a bottle of whiskey!
Probably not the best idea right now. I need to stay frosty.
Yeah, that's true. We need to stay frosty, and we need to stay on our game.
Looks expensive and heavy. Doubt any looters would be able to haul that thing too far.
We can use it as...
How's it coming?
I'm searching the damn house, woman. Let me the hell alone, please. Oh, got some paintings. Some very weird paintings. Holy hell.
Not exactly my style.
Oh my god. I look very dangerous. I look extremely dangerous. So Clementine's sitting right here. Let me see if we talk to her real quick.
Holding up okay?
I hope this house is safe. Have you checked all the rooms to make sure?
No, I have not.
But I'll take care of it.
I have not checked. I'm not talking to nobody else. We gotta check the rooms. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna go upstairs.
Kenny and Ben have the second floor covered. I should finish checking down here.
Oh, that's right. Kenny and Ben is up there checking everything out. All right, let's check in here, make sure there's nothing dangerous in here. Swear to God, if anything moves, I'm gonna shoot him.
Shoot him right.
Oh, the fucking mop.
What? What happened?
I got attacked by a mop.
It's nothing. Just nothing.
It's nothing. All right, so that was a closet. That's a giant closet. Those big doors for a closet. What we got in here? Got some more paintings. This is a nice house. Oh, no, that's the kitchen. Okay, so I got two more doors over here on the left. And then we should be settled. We should be safe. I believe we're safe. Oh. Swear to God, if anybody's in here. Hello? This is very creepy. Oh, it's another closet. My closet is in this damn house.
All clear in here.
All right, Clementine, I got
just one more to check.
One more room. Oh, look, it's the family. No, and there's Walter. No, not Walter. Poor Walter. Okay, the last room. It's gotta be nothing in here. Has to be, right? Better be nothing. Hello? Oh, it's the bathroom.
That's
I found the
last
toilet.
Room. Looks like downstairs is secure.
And it has toilet paper.
Place ain't got much. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down outside.
Good. Thanks.
He is not looking good.
Yeah, for now. But I'm really worried his leg might have gotten infected. Don't suppose you turned up any meds while you were poking around?
Nah, just dog food. And there's some whiskey in the back.
I was just asking Clementine if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay, honey. You can tell us. Who is he? What does he want?
Back off, Krista. We want answers, Clementine. Go ahead, Clem.
Go ahead, Clem. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's tell just us. A friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice. I think he wants to help me find them.
Clementine, honey, trust me, that's not what he wants. He...
Lee?
Lee? What happened? Kenny?
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
What happened? Oh no! What has Kenny done?
Kenny said he thought he heard something up there. Went to go look.
He's up there?
I can't get him to come down.
Ben, what have you done to Kenny? Have you done something again, Ben? Kenny? Is everything okay, Kenny? Hello? Kenny?
Kenny?
What the hell are you doing, Kenny? Are you... What? What's going on,
Kenny,
man?
You okay, man?
What are you looking at?
Oh, Jesus. What the hell is that? Oh, my God.
What is it? Oh my God, no! No! It's a little boy!
that was in the pitcher downstairs. No! He's reminding Kenny of Duck.
Kind of looks like Duck, don't he?
I knew it! I fucking knew
He's
it!
He's just a kid. What the hell happened to him?
He starved to
Ain't
death.
I've known him. Guess he must have been hiding out up here. Starved to death.
Jesus Christ.
I don't know if I can, Lee. Couldn't do it before. Can't do it now.
Just leave it. You can do this. I'll take care of it.
I can't ask you to do this, man. I'll take care of it. Like I did before.
Are you sure?
I got this, Kenny.
I guess we'll find out.
I got this. Don't worry, Kenny. I fucking got this. Oh, I'm sorry, little boy child. I'm so sorry.
That kid must have tried to hide out up here until he starved to death. This could have been Clementine, but I hadn't found her when I did.
Oh, no. Oh, God. I'm not gonna boot him to death. I'm not. Oh, we gotta mash his brains in. His poor brains. Kenny, don't watch, Kenny. Don't watch.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Oh, he's gone. There we go. Just one little hit. This ain't right. This is not right.
We should bury him.
Yeah, let's...
I'll take care of it.
Let's bury him beside Walter. Wow, this game is so sad. This game is... Ah! Woo! So his parents must have never came home. And... He must have hid up in the attic the whole time, waiting for his parents to come back home. Fuck! I can't imagine. I cannot imagine. Oh, let's go bury you with Walter. You loved that dog. I know you loved Walter. You drew a picture of him and everything. Yeah, I know. I realize it now. Rest in peace, little boy. I have no idea what your name is. We don't even know his name. We don't even know his name. Oh, my God. Oh. You and Walter will play in heaven. You're in a better place now, in the ground. There you go. So sad. Fuck life. Why? Why are we doing this? Why are we struggling this damn hard? I don't understand. Damn. Oh. Let's look at him one last time. You will always be remembered, little strange boy and Walter. You'll always be remembered. Rest in peace! No! So sad. Here you go. A little bit of dirt. I'm so sorry. Oh, Clementine's watching. This is messed up. And he's right, that could have been Clementine. Because imagine if I never, you know, went up to Clementine's house. She would have stayed in that, she would have stayed in the treehouse. She probably would have starved to death. Because she would have been too scared to come down. Although she did come down, and you know, that's how I saw her. Oh, shit! What the fuck? Who the fuck are you? Is that a zombie?
Hey, oh, no,
that's definitely not a zombie. That was not a damn zombie. Oh, who are you?
What the hell do you want from us?
Quit stalking us, you son of a bitch.
What's going on?
I got scared. I thought someone was watching
us. Someone standing there by the fence, watching us.
A walker?
No, too fast. Took off like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
Like a man!
I'm wondering if it's the same guy who's been following us. The guy on the radio.
Scared the living hell out of me!
Kenny? I'm fine. I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
I can't be sure. They ran off before I could get a good look.
I don't like this one bit. Not one bit.
Me either. Walkers are one thing, but the thought of someone out there actually stalking us.
All right, that's it. We've stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river and find ourselves a boat.
I don't know if Omid's well enough to move yet.
Well, he better get ready, because I'm going down to River Street right now to find a boat. And as soon as she's ready to go, we're moving out.
We only checked the house to make sure it's secure. We didn't really toss the place. We're low on food, water, meds, ammo. We should make sure there's nothing here we can use before we move out.
Well, you search it if you wanna. I'm done with this house. We came to this city to find a boat, and that's just what I'm gonna do.
Maybe it's not such a bad idea to check the place
one more. I said I'm done with this house!
We need supplies, Kitty! Calm the fuck down! We need stuff before we could just get on a boat. Oh! I know you lost everything, Kenny,
but... We can do both. Ben, you take one last look around the place. Grab anything that looks useful, while me and Kenny go down to the river to get us a boat.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Stay here and help? Absolutely not. We need to focus on the boat. Stay here and help!
Clem, honey, I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
I know, it's just this once. Sometimes we all have to put aside what we want for the good of the group. Hey, don't worry. I'll be back before you know it, okay?
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
Come on, Clem. Let's go see if Omid needs anything.
Hopefully we can find something to help Omid out.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
Shut the fuck up, Ben, before I kill you! Oh my God! No offense, Ben, but you know, you're
no
not trustworthy.
Ben, but I'd feel safer if you stayed here.
How am I supposed to not take offense to that? What am I, a liability?
Yes! Yes, you are!
Great. Just great. Thanks a lot for the vote of confidence.
Confidence is earned, Ben. And you've got a long way to go to earn yours back after some of the stuff you pulled. You feel me?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel you.
Don't talk to him. Don't come at me with that tone, Ben. He got Carly killed. He almost got Clementine killed by running like a little pussy ass bitch. Oh, my God. Hopefully we can find a boat and get the hell out of this town. I wonder if we're going to find Clementine's parents, and I wonder if they're going to still be alive. East Bay. Okay. Who is that? Oh, that's us. Okay. Oh, someone stripped the hell out of that car. They even took the doors. Kenny is on a mission. He's on a damn mission. He's walking down the street like Terminator. It's honestly really dangerous to be walking down a city like this in a zombie apocalypse. Keep an eye out for Chuck. You want to talk?
You think everyone's safe back at the house?
Safe as anyone can be these days, I guess.
I just hate leaving Clementine alone. As if walkers weren't bad enough, now we got this crazy motherfucker on the radio stalking us.
Won't be a problem once we get out on the water. River's just a few blocks up ahead.
Oh, there goes the bells again.
Son of a bitch. That bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. That's not the same bell as before. This one's further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dead moving over there.
I know what it is. They're ringing the bells far away. That way they can move. They're moving the zombies from place to place so they can move safely. That's what they're doing. That's 100% what they're fucking doing. Maybe they're trying to distract us. Maybe they're doing us a favor. Yes.
I don't know, but the person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Whatever, man. I find whoever's doing that, I'll ring their motherfucking bell for them.
Good one.
It probably has nothing to do with us. Like I said, they ring the bell over there. That means anybody in the previous area can move around safely. I got your back, Kenny.
Still there. Nothing moving behind us. I think we're...
Oh my god. What's going on? Oh no. There's no boats.
There's gotta be a boat. There's gotta be.
Time for plan B. Let's go back. Oh, I don't think so, Kenny. There's no boats.
Kenny, man, I don't think so. Maybe we need to come up with a new plan.
This is the plan. It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Well, screw you. I ain't giving up that easy.
Calm down, Kitty. I'm your friend, and I'm trying to be serious with you, man. I'm trying to tell you the truth. We're not going to find a boat. And there's no way we can... we're not getting that boat out of the water.
This one might still be salvageable.
You better be right about this, Kenny.
You better be right about this.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker.
Kenny! Quit talking to me like this, man!
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront. Maybe there's something at the other end.
I don't think we should split up too far.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Okay.
All right, Kenny, if you say so. Hopefully I do see a boat. Oh, man, please. I would love to see a boat. Oh, keep out.
Not exactly a welcome banner.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good. Oh. There's zombies. They're still alive. Who the fuck would do that? Oh, my God. It's a mountain of dead things. Oh, okay. We're just gonna ignore the mountain of dead people.
Great. Needs a quarter to work.
Oh god, I don't have a fucking quarter. Let's just break the damn thing. Ah! Nope, that's not gonna work.
Built solid.
Okay. Oh. Yep. There they are. Oh my god. Who did this?
Fuck. What is this meant to be? Some kind of warning? Who do something like this?
They're zombies! Now, I'm not gonna shoot them. I'm not wasting shots to shoot them. Hell no.
This barricade does a good job of making me not want to go any further.
Yeah, I don't want to go any further. Oh, yeah, let's check this out. What is this?
What the hell are these markings? They're all over the place.
D-O-F. D-O-F. What is... I wanna... Do not go in or some shit? I don't... Oh, A-A-J.
Could be military tags. But what do they mean?
D-O-F. Money! Yes! Please! I need a quarter.
Hello, beautiful. Empty.
Of course!
Too easy.
I just need a damn quarter, man. Why didn't they leave the quarters? And what's am I supposed to be walking down here? Is it okay to walk down here?
I should probably stick close to Kenny. It's too dangerous out here.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to find the quarter. I'm probably gonna have to shoot that zombie in the head and find the corner that way. No. Yes, there's got to be quarters in here. Has to be quarters in here. Why would anybody rob this thing? Give me your damn quarters, you son of a bitch! Oh! Sweet quarters! I fucking did it. I fucking had a quarter.
Gas siphoned, tires removed, engine parts missing. Looks like this thing has been stripped clean.
I wonder why, though. I mean, what... What is a strip car going to do? They could have just used the car. They didn't have to strip it. They could have just stole it. They had to strip it down. Got some windows up here. What are the windows for? Oh!
Must have taken weeks to board up all these windows.
This is true. Why would they board the windows up? I don't understand. If a zombie apocalypse was happening, why would you board the windows up on the second, third, fourth, fifth floor?
Somebody already cleaned this place out.
All right. Let's go ahead and go put the quarter into the machine. I am not going to shoot the zombie. The zombie can stay. He's not going anywhere. He's got a spike going up his ass. Look at him. Yeah, a spike going up his booty.
Fuck!
What? What happened?
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What now, Kenny?
What the?
Yeah,
what the
yeah.
hell is that?
Yeah, you see this? It's fucking crazy, right?
Fate worse than death.
There's a mountain of damn dead people. I would hate to die in a zombie apocalypse and get put there. Oh, we got a building.
Abandoned, like every other place in this city.
That could be a good place to live, if properly met.
Plenty of docks, no boats.
So we got no boat over here. Oh.
No way that one's salvageable.
So that one's broken down. What is that?
Nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
Not a boat to be seen. Not a damn boat to be seen. Okay, let's.
What the hell?
What was that? What the hell? It's a damn ninja! He is a ninja! Look at him!
Get down!
Kenny, there's a damn ninja over there. Is he the one stripping all the parts? Look at him.
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
He's right there!
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
We're not looking for trouble. Maybe it's just a scavenger. Sounds like a plan!
Sounds like a plan.
Yes!
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We're not killing him, Kenny.
Talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
You know, this ninja dude, he is not very aware of his surroundings. Oh, sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Hello, ninja man. Oh, you want to read a comic book? Is that it, Mr. Ninja Man? Where'd he go? What's he doing? Hey!
What the?
Oh, he fled the... Oh, my God! Oh, it's a lady! No, no! Oh, she bit... God damn! She knocked the shit out of me! Oh. Oh my gosh. No. Kenny! Kenny, help me!
No!
Kenny, oh, Clementine? Why? Clemmy!
Please, don't hurt him!
Clemmy, what the hell are you doing out here? Oh. Oh, she's a nice lady. She didn't kill me. Clemmy saved my life!
You're not from Crawford.
No, we're not! Oh, we got a new bay! Oh, we're not the guy on the radar. Oh, you're not the guy on the radar. Have you been following
us? Have you been following us?
Following you?
No, Kenny, calm down. Everything's cool. Kenny, don't! Oh my God, Kenny got fucked!
No, he's with us!
No! Oh, calm the hell down, Hoochie Lady! You made too much noise. God damn it, why'd they shoot the damn gun?
Who the hell are you people?
Actually, first, everyone just calm down!
Everyone just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. We're not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
Aw, oh, Clementine.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
I'm from Macon. What's Crawford?
I don't even know what that is.
Everything beyond that barricade.
What the hell happened here?
You sure you want to know?
I asked the question, didn't I? Of course!
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero-tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
I wonder why. Who's been ringing those bells? Why no children?
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically, no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
Sounds terrible, but still, children, did they kill them? Like, what the hell did they do?
Still, children, you're not saying that.
They killed the children?
God's name. Why?
What the hell?
No one stays in Crawford unless they can pull their own weight. Otherwise, you're just another mouth to feed, another drain on their precious resources.
What does that mean, pull their own weight?
It just means being able to help out, like you do all the time.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
Couldn't agree more.
Sounds like Negan's group from The Walking Dead.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Man, zombie apocalypse is showing the evilness of everybody. Kim, what are you... Yeah, what the hell are you doing here, Kim?
Kim, what the hell are you doing here? How'd you get out of the house?
Well, Meade started getting really sick. Krista and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there. I wanted to come help.
I told you we didn't need any help.
I know you just try to help.
Because if it weren't for her showing up when she did, I would have beaten your brains out.
That's debatable.
Uh-huh. Who's been ringing the bells? Tell me right now, lady.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it. Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us. Fucking with us.
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well... Whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raise the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
I knew it!
Geeks.
I knew it!
Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
We're just trying to survive. That's who we are. Survivors.
We're just trying to survive. Same as you.
And the only way we're gonna survive is by getting on a boat and getting the hell out of here.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You wanna keep your voice down?
What? We already shot a gun!
Shoot.
I don't think
Since
Yellen's gonna...
you're not getting on any boat, I advise you folks to go back to where you came from before...
Before what? Before damn
right,
zombies! What did them zombies come and get us? You're the one that did this, Hoochie Lady. If you didn't trip up Kenny.
Fuck. Gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Molly, is there a...
Molly's gone. Molly's a damn ninja. Look at her. Oh, my God. Hey, you're just gonna leave us.
You're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here. Please!
Yeah, you tell her, Clementine. Yes, pull on her heartstrings. Oh, yeah. That's right!
Come on, make it fast!
You can't leave Clementine! Oh, Kenny, we gotta get the hell out of here.
Come
we gotta
on,
go!
Come on, hurry.
We gotta go, Kenny! Get your big ass up here! How the hell? Oh my god, no! Kenny! Kenny, grab me! Lift me! You son of a bitch!
No. Don't you?
Just jump over the trash can! Just jump over the trash can! Run! Run, you better move! Oh, what are you doing? Just jump over it! We didn't have to push it out of the way! Oh my god, they're on that side too? Yep, I'm being quartered! Jump on the damn trash can, Kenny!
Come on, Lee! Get your ass out of there!
No! No! No, we're not going to the sewer!
Kid, get it open!
Oh my god!
Here, use that to pry it open!
Oh, thank you! Give me the pickaxe! Give me the pickaxe! Go! Get open! Oh, no! No! Use my muscles! Oh! Peace out, zombie bitches! Oh god! Woo! Alright! We just got split up! That's okay! I'm just going down in the sewers! Oh god! Oh no! Where's the pickaxe? Don't I still have the pickaxe? Oh. Is it dead?
Clementine, can you hear me?
Oh, they can't hear me.
If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Now, great. We have split up.
Shit.
I'm by myself. This ain't good. This is not good at all. I seen that I still got the pickaxe, which is good. What is this?
Built solid.
So we can't get through there. Oh my god, where the hell am I going? Am I going over here? Yeah. And this is built solid too. No way I could pry that open. No way I could get down there. Oh, this, yeah, of course. Great. Let's go deeper. Deeper down the rabbit hole I go. Where I stop, nobody knows. Better not be no damn zombies out here. Oh, come on, Lee. Watch your damn feet. Did we just fell on some rats and killed them? Did I just kill some rats? What the hell?
Ain't touching that. Last thing I need is some god-awful disease.
This is true. A true story. Oh, we're not touching that. I think I just crushed 3 rats. What the hell? Oh. All right. Oh, can I open this passageway? Nope. It's not budging. Of course it's locked. My god, where's Ninja Turtles when I need them? Or are they zombies too? Another dead rat. Oh. A pipe. Looks like I'm gonna need a valve. Okay, a drainage pipe. I hear zombies down here. Yep. There's zombies. Come on, Lee. Where's your inner ninjiness? Where's your damn inner ninjiness? Oh, don't see me. Oh, they didn't see me. Oh, thank goodness. All right, which way do I turn this? We're gonna turn it left. We're gonna turn it to the left.
Don't turn anymore in that direction.
All right, so it won't go left. Let's turn it right. This might be a bad thing. I hope it's not a bad thing. Now, what happened? What's going on? The zombies is trying to get some water. Is he thirsty?
Not in there. Seems loose.
Oh,
shit.
No. What are you doing, zombie? What the hell are you doing? All right, let's turn it again. Maybe we can get some.
Won't go anymore in that direction.
All right, won't go anymore in that direction. Here, let's rip it off. There we go. All right, so this is what we need back in the beginning. Can I come in here? What's it? Oh, I gotta be careful. So I can't pick that. Yes! I'm a damn genius! That's right, zombies! I am the genius! Alright, just creep it in there. Be careful. There we go. Now! Am I going to fill up the whole place with water? Is that what's about to happen? Because I don't know if that's a good idea or not. All right, let's turn this. Let's try it to the left first. To the left. All right, so it won't budge in that direction. All right, well, let's see what this one does. Let's turn it to the right. Oh, okay. All right, the zombies. Chuck! That's phenomenal! They killed Chuck! Are you serious? No! That was Chuck on the ground! That was fucking Chuck on the ground. Look at these sons of bitches. Can't believe they killed my... He was an innocent old man. He didn't want to hurt nobody. He didn't want to hurt nobody at all. Oh my God. All right, are we good? Is everything safe? Should I wait a little bit longer? Oh, we're good. No! Why? Why every fucking episode I have to lose somebody? Chuck, no!
Oh my God, Chuck. He must have tried to hide out down here. Poor bastard.
He blew his own brains out.
No bullets. He must have saved the last one for himself. You deserve better, old man.
We did this! I did this! I contributed to Chuck's death! Because if we didn't take his train, he would still be living in his home. Oh, we got a zombie. I'm getting revenge for Chuck right now. Wait a minute. Yeah, I'm getting revenge for Chuck. Oh, no, Dumpy. No! Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Get the fuck out of me! No, don't shoot! What am I doing? I didn't mean to fucking shoot! What the hell is wrong with me? Oh my god, get the fuck off of me, you dumb zombie bitch! I ain't mean to shoot zombie! Oh, step back! Oh, you fucking zombie hoochie. Don't you ever try to touch me! Now what do we got here?
Looks like somebody saw the damn thing off.
Why? Why would they do that?
No way I can pick that up on my own.
Okay, so I can't pick that up. Can I open this? Is it open or nope? It's not gonna move.
Pry these bars with this?
Man, just my damn luck. What we got here? No dumping. Oh! Maybe I could jump and grab it. Can I be a ninja? Let's do it! Oh, okay, I'm not a ninja. Oh!
What the hell?
What is this? Who the hell is hiding a hole? Get the shit out of here! I found a fucking secret! Oh. I bet you this is an entrance into Crawford. Fallout shelter.
What the hell? Must have been one of those old nuclear fallout shelters.
Oh, food! Beds!
Wonder if someone's living down here.
Oh, Chuck, you almost made it to the motherland of places!
Look at all this. It's enough to keep people alive for months.
This is brilliant! This is absolute... I hear zombies. Oh! Hello!
Who are you?
I don't want any trouble.
It's all right. It's okay.
I don't want
any trouble.
Neither do we. Which is why you'd do well to turn around and leave right now.
Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You can't let him leave. He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and they find out we're down here...
Are you from Crawford? Hey, don't lie to me. I'll know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
We're just looking for a boat, man!
Came here with a small group hoping to find a boat. We just want to get out of here. How about you just let me go?
Ain't no boats around here. Crawford took everything.
Yeah,
what? I didn't know that!
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not? Be more of a mercy than anyone from Crawford ever showed us. Think, Vernon. What do you think they'll do if they find out we're down here right under their feet?
Damn it. You're right. I'm sorry, friend.
I'm not from Crawford! Don't shoot me!
I'm not from Crawford.
Please!
But I saw what they did up there. It made me sick. I'm not like them.
And I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Don't shoot me!
Keep back! Or
please!
I swear I'll shoot.
No! Don't you fucking shoot me.
It's
give me the
right.
gun. It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay, old
Vernon,
man.
What the hell are you doing?
Listen.
Vernon!
I'm a good man.
Relax. I'm not here to hurt you.
Thank you for the gun. I stole the gun.
You're really not from Crawford?
No. I'm really not.
Well, we are, or were. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place, you know, started weeding out the sick and the old so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for weakness or vulnerability in their little master race.
You don't look that old, so you're sick?
We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford. They'd already rounded up five of us before the rest of us managed to hole up and hide from them down here. This old basement's been abandoned for years.
What is this?
Is this a morgue?
A morgue?
Yeah. Irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive. How did you find your way down here?
Walkers, we were looking for a boat. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
A few of us got boxed in by walkers up on the street. Came down here trying to get away. Now I just want to get out of here and get back to my own people.
Well, that sewer system you came through runs all over the city. It'll take you wherever you want to go.
I'll be fine on my own. Can you show me the way back?
Those sewers are like a damn maze. Any chance you could help me find my way back?
Look, I'd like to help you, but we've all got our own problems. Two of our group are sick and need constant care, and I'm the only doctor here.
Besides, why should we help you?
We need a doctor! We need a damn doctor! If you don't, I can... Oh!
Look, I'm sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter?
No, she's not my daughter, but I am taking care of her.
No. She lost her real parents. I'm doing what I can.
You're not seriously considering going with him.
It's all right, Bree. I had a daughter, too. Lost her in the first days. I'll be damned if I'll just sit back and let that happen to someone else.
We need you here.
Don't worry. I'll be back before you know it. Let's go.
This is like the best thing that could have happened. I found a damn doctor. So these people were from Crawford, and they got lucky that they left because the people in Crawford was going to kill them, or you know, throw them out anyways.
Clementine? Clem?
Did they? Oh, they did make it back.
Molly?
Oh, hey, you made it back.
Who's this?
He didn't tell you about me? Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on him when he tried to jump me back at the river. Who's the fossil?
He's a doctor!
This is Vernon. He's a doctor. He helped me get back here after we got separated.
I think you have something that belongs to me.
The pickaxe. She wants the damn pickaxe back. It's helped me so much, Molly. Thank you so much for the pickaxe. Can't believe Chuck died.
Lee, thank God you're back.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
We have a man wounded.
Who's this?
This is Vernon. He's a doctor.
Oh, thank God.
Could you take a look at him?
You have to help us. Please.
Please!
I'll see what I can do. Take me to him.
That was a long pause. He was like, damn, I've never seen a woman in a long time. Oh. Oh, me, no. Is he okay, doctor? Is he gonna live?
Omid, honey, you're gonna be all right. Lee brought a doctor.
All right, let's take a look at him. I work better without an audience. I'm sure you have more things of your own to attend to.
Yeah, I need to find Clementine. Where the hell is she at? I need to have worms.
Clementine?
Clementine! Where are you? All right, so that I think that's the room that they're in right now. The bedroom door.
Clementine, you here?
Are you in here, Clemmy? Why are you hiding from Lee? What's going on? Clem? Clem doesn't appear to be in here. Oh, this is the bathroom.
I ain't got time for that.
Clem! I ain't got time to be in a bathroom right now. Where the hell are you? Where the hell is Clem? Oh, what the hell are you?
What are you doing?
I don't know. Just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me. I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
That's right, Molly. You better tell me the damn truth. Oh my god, look at Molly's ass. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, Molly. Oh.
Molly?
Molly, what the hell are you doing?
I told you, that girl isn't with me. Go ask your buddies and quit bothering me.
I was just trying to have a decent conversation with your ass.
I don't care about that. I just want to find Clementine.
You know what? Let's go get Clementine. Okay? We're going to go out this door instead so I don't have to go through the bathroom. This should put me in directly in the hallway. Right? Am I right? I should be right. Yes, I'm right. All right. I'm not going to look out the window. Fuck the window.
Clementine?
Clementine, are you in here? She said downstairs, but I want to check everywhere
you
first.
You in here? Where is she?
I'm not trying to play hide and seek with you, Clemmy. There's a drawing right here. Whose drawing is it?
Clem's drawings. But where is she?
Sadness! Oh my god, sadness everywhere. What's in here?
Clem, you in here?
Man, fucking Lee.
Clementine?
He's so worried. He's so worried. He's so passionate about Clementine. All right, she's downstairs with Kenny and Ben. So hopefully they know exactly where she's at. I think she might be scared.
Clementine, come out, please.
She doesn't know that I lived. Ben!
Kenny?
Kenny's getting drunk, of course.
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job.
Are you serious?
Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. You want to throw down again like back on the train? Because I fight better when I'm shit-faced.
What the fuck were you thinking letting Kenny get like this?
Hey, man, I tried, but he gave me a look like he was going to rip my face off. He won't listen to you. You think he was going to listen to me?
Yeah, I agree.
To hell with you!
Getting wasted's not going to help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked!
Come down, Kenny!
Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
These sons of bitches. That's right, Ben. Don't make me bitch smack you. Now where the hell is Clementine? Are you hiding in the bathroom, Clemmy? Are you in the bathroom? She's not in here.
Doesn't look like she's in here.
Let's go see if she's hiding in the closet. She might be outside. She better not be outside.
Doesn't look like she's in here.
She's not in there. Let's go see if she's hanging out with Mr. Mop. Clemmy, show yourself. Everything's gonna be okay, Clemmy. I'm not mad at you. I mean, I am. But you don't have to hide like this.
Doesn't look like she's in here.
Alright. I'm gonna have to check outside, right? Yeah, let's go outside.
Clementine, where are you?
Show yourself, Clemmy! She's gotta be outside, right?
Clementine? Clementine!
What up? Oh my god. What the hell? Is she? Oh, the shed. Of course. Is she in the shed?
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Okay. So she's not in the shed. She didn't escape through the bars and leave, did she? Oh, she's not looking for her parents, is she? What? Wait, I did a half-assed job of burying the little kid, didn't I? What the hell's wrong with me? Glimmy, are you in the doghouse? What the fuck? She's just gone. She's just vanished. Without a damn trace. Oh, no! No, I didn't lose Clemmy, did I? Oh my god. Oh my god, I had one job. Oh, what was that? Clem, is that you? Clem? Hello? Who the hell is in here? It has to be her. It has to be. Oh!
Lee!
Clem! I was so worried! Oh my god!
What were you doing in there?
Exploring. And look! Look what I found!
What'd you find? What is it? What's in here? What is it? Is it... A fucking boat! Are you serious? Are you serious? Holy shit!
Holy shit.
Kenny's gonna be fucking so happy. Kenny, look. Can't you believe this? Can't you... Yes! Yes! Our prayers have been answered. Oh, I can't believe there was a damn boat in the backyard the whole time. Doctor? Doctor, what's the news? Tell me the truth, Doctor. Is he gonna live? How's Omid doing?
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous. Why are you even still here? Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
The good news!
I think we could all use some good news.
Good news is, the boat's seaworthy enough. In pretty good shape, mostly.
Mostly?
That's the bad news. Gas tank's empty, and her battery's dead. We need to fix both before she's taking us anyplace.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Let's search the streets.
We should go back out on the street, see what we can find.
That's not gonna work. Crawford took everything and brought it inside their walls. They siphoned every gas tank, stripped every battery. There's nothing left out there. You saw that for yourselves.
She's right.
Well, what about this Crawford place? Sounds like they'd have everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly.
We'll take what
outsiders.
We need by force!
That's putting it mildly.
We're armed and we've got the numbers. I say we just go in there and take what we need by force.
Okay, that is literally the dumbest idea I have ever heard. Crawford's like a goddamn military base. They've got hundreds of people in there armed to the teeth. And that perimeter's guarded day and night.
Okay.
You're gonna have to be smarter than that.
Maybe we send Bennett. I feel like Bennett was gonna turn on us.
I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
How convenient! A damn map!
I think that could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
Okay, that's not bad. That's better.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Is everyone okay with this?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
Come on, Ben! Come on!
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful. Oh, it's on!
That's how I'm still alive.
So we got a mission! We are going to get the parts!
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Yes, Clemmy.
It's going to be dangerous.
Crawford.
I don't know. No, don't worry. Yes, it's going to be dangerous. I'm going to tell them the truth.
I can't lie to you, Clem. Yeah, it's going to be dangerous. But it's the only way to get the things we need to make Omid better. And get the boat working. That's why we have to do this. Do you understand?
I don't want anyone else to die.
Neither do I, Clem. Oh my god, neither do I! I don't want to lose anybody else!
Neither do I, Clem, but sometimes we have to take that kind of risk.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Unless they're dead, Clemmy. It might be safer here with the mead. It's dangerous for children. Yes.
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you.
Clementine, you haven't been listening to me anyways.
Can't I come with you?
You can't come! Clem, you have to stay here.
No. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, Clementine. You have to stay here. No! I betrayed Clementine's trust. Oh. Is it happening tonight? Is this the night of the attack? Everybody getting ready? Yep, we got the map. We're getting the tools. Getting the guns. Ben seems like the type of person who's going to try to stay with Crawford.
Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Are you serious?
You, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly?
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of...
Oh, now we got these two! Are you... Oh, my God.
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
How?
Help us how?
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
I guess not.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
I like Molly. Molly, she's a ninja. You know, you want that type of person
Hold
to be on your team.
Sec.
Clementine, don't be mad at me. Stop
it! You understand why you have to stay behind, don't you?
I guess.
Plus, you have a job to do. An important job. I need you to stay here and watch over the house. Watch over Omid.
What should I do if something happens while you're gone?
Tell her to run and hide. Give her... Oh, yes. Clementine knows how to shoot now, so I'm going to give her a gun.
Here. I want you to take this. You remember how to use it, don't you? It's just like I showed you.
I remember.
So if anyone tries to get inside the house that isn't one of us, or if something does happen to Omid...
I know what to do.
You're a damn champion, Clemmy. A damn champion! So Omid could turn into a zombie. And that's exactly why I gave her the gun. Because if he turns to a zombie, she needs to be able to protect herself. Thank you, Ben.
Let's get this over with.
Let's do this! We are going to get the supplies. We are going to fix this boat. And then we're going to... I got to figure out who the hell to leave behind. That's going to suck if they're going to make me choose.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We go in hard. Hit them by surprise. Grab what we need and get the hell out. We need to do this fast. So everybody stay sharp, stay alert, and stay close together. Got it?
Got it. We are going to get these supplies. The supplies shall be mine. Supplies shall be always mine. Go ahead and lift this open. Anybody up there?
Let's go.
Everybody better be a fucking sleep. Oh, what is that over there on the right? I see a damn pickaxe over there on the right. Why is there a pickaxe? Why was there a pickaxe on the damn wall?
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange is all.
I think I see one over there by the door.
Oh, are we sure that's a person?
Me and Kenny will take this guy out. On my signal, the rest of you follow us over. Everybody got it? Okay, Kenny, let's do this quiet. No shooting unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Oh, he's got a sniper. Oh, my God. All right. Let's go get him. Yeah! Charge! Check this motherfucker out! Put your hands
on
your head!
Put over your head and get down on the ground.
He's a zombie. He's a fucking zombie!
Get down on the ground or we'll put you down. Do it now. What the fuck?
Is it? Oh! Oh! Woo! It was a damn zombie. Oh, it looks like Crawford has a little zombie problem.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
Oh God, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of zombies. And now we're stuck in a school. So, was the zombies part of like a trap? Or did Crawford turn into zombies? That's the question.
Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
No idea. Yeah, they definitely saw us.
Definitely.
Shit.
Oh, God. I'm freaking Ben out. No.
I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh, man, we are so screwed.
Calm down, Ben.
This is good.
He's right. How is this good?
What? How the fuck is this good?
Before, everyone at Crawford was smart and they had guns. Now they're dumb and they don't. Hey, trying to look on the bright side here.
Okay, I'll see the bright side.
As long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed. The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here? Come on, I think I know which way to head.
All right, guys, be watchful.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Shut the hell up, Ben! My God, we already had bad luck. You don't have to jinx every day. Oh, it sounds very dangerous. Sounds very dangerous. Okay, guys, let's stay clear of doors with X's on them.
Just keep moving.
It's a good idea, Molly. I'm glad you're on the team.
Here.
Is this where the supplies is? Please, please let the supplies still be there.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
Hello? Any zombies around here? Everybody, keep watchful eyes. You never know when a zombie's gonna jump out and bite us in the necks. Where the hell are the supplies at? Oh, the armory. That's a fantastic word. I loved it. I love it.
Figures.
Group C, Group D, Group A, and Group B.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Well, we gotta open the armory door.
Here. Just give me a sec.
The motor pool. Fuel, battery, medicine. Yeah, medicine. Where's the medicine?
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
That makes sense. Nurse's station, medicine. Oh, yeah, Molly, how do you know that?
Makes sense, doesn't it?
Molly, how do you... Oh, God, I think Molly was a part of Crawford.
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay. I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too. No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here. Good luck.
I hope nobody dies. Everybody stay healthy, please. And thank goodness that Molly's gonna be sticking around. I don't trust Molly, but at the same time, I am very happy she's a part of, she's on our team. What we got here? Let's look around here first.
Hopscotch.
Hopscotch? Oh, Clementine would have loved that. Clementine would have absolutely loved that. We got some little dollies over here.
Creepy.
Very creepy. I saw one of those dolls. I swear I saw one of those dolls back at the house.
I'll come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat.
This is true. This is true. In a zombie apocalypse, I think books would be the best thing for entertainment. Oh, someone got an A. Oh.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
That was TMR. Initials of the person conducting search. Oh, number of ineligible citizens found. Number of citizens brought to Crawford, 2. Number of walkers found, which was 3 days since outbreak. 71 days. Okay. All right, so that's what that means. Oh, we got a globe right here.
I have to wonder what's going on in the rest of the world.
Yep. I bet you the whole world is screwed up.
Just a bunch of paste.
Got some paste. Got some glue. Okay, let's get out of here. Hopefully Ben can open the armory. I'm not talking to him. Yeah, let's go ahead and get out of here. Cause I need to go and get a battery. Hello? Oh, what we got here? What is this? Welcome, citizens,
to
Crawford.
The guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
That son of a bitch! Principals. All illnesses and medical conditions must be disclosed to the council. Children under 14 not admitted. Man, they were monsters. They were damn monsters. They probably locked them in these rooms right here and killed them all. Can't believe it. Cannot believe it. I'm not looking at empty locker. There's
the
no
alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Yeah. Hang on. I got something to pick up right here. What is this? Shell casings.
Oh, fired. You're worthless.
Okay, we don't need shell casings. A bloody locker. Yeah, let me look at the bloody locker real quick.
Can't open it without the combination.
Why? Oh my god, why is it bloody? Is there anything down here? Oh, can you get in there, Doc? I'm not going to talk to Doc. I'm just going to go get the battery. I'm going to follow Molly. We're getting the hell out of this place. That's what we're going to do. Yes, let's exit to the alley. Because I need to do my damn job. Everybody else is doing their damn job.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly?
Molly, where the hell did you go? She's done betrayed me already.
Molly, you out here?
Molly?
I'm not going that way.
Yeah, there's a zombie back there. I don't want to mess with those. Looters will be shot on sight. That doesn't sound very good. Deliveries made to the rear. Authorized motor pool workers only. Okay. Oh! Molly? Was that you? What? Why she gotta be all ninja-like, man? One quart of oil. No extensions. Make it last. Oh, what is that? Oh, this is the auto body.
This is the place I'm looking for.
Okay, so I found the place that I'm looking for. Now, how the hell do I get in there? Oh, is that how? Yes, use it like steps. Oh, that's right. I am a master. A master. Oh, now I'm going to have a problem getting back, though. So hopefully I don't die. Because that's gonna be the end of the series if I die right here. Ugh! Use it. Okay, I'm not strong enough.
Damn, it's jammed tight.
Now how the hell am I gonna get in there if it's jammed that tight? Okay, let's keep walking down here. Let's look at. Oh, got some more zombies.
Better not get too close.
Like six zombies out there. What the hell? Okay. We gotta find. Oh! What the hell?
Leave him!
Oh! Molly, you damn ninja! Oh, what are you doing, Molly?
What were you doing up there?
Look at her! Oh my god! Oh god, Molly, what the hell? He's dead! He's fucking dead! Shield the fuck!
What?
She's got a fucking vendetta. Calm down. What the hell, Molly? I think you got him.
I think you got him.
One more.
Damn.
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit new.
Tell me how you really feel, Molly.
Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
Oh, a jack!
Oh, yeah. That'll work.
Oh, yes. The damn zombies. Why they always gotta fuck with us? Why? Why, zombies? Huh? Leave us the hell alone! Oh, my God. They're getting in. Oh, hurry up, Molly. Molly, we gotta do this. Them zombies, they're too smart. They're coming to get us. No! Oh. Lift it up! Ah! There we go. Whew. No. Out of all the places she stabbed him, she didn't stab him in the fucking head. Are you serious, Molly? Are you damn serious? All right, we're good.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
Good idea. Oh my god, that's a big ass truck. Oh, please tell me it can work or give us what we need, right?
Well, I can see where the battery should be.
Oh.
But it's not.
They took the battery out of this. Wait a minute. There's a battery in this car. There's 100% battery in this car because the light's on.
I can't reach it up there.
Okay, we're going to have to bring it down. How do we bring it down? Right here. Yes. Yes.
No power.
Of course. All right, what do I need? What do I need?
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
Hose for the lift hydraulics. I'm going to have to walk outside. I don't want to walk outside. I don't want to do it. What does that say?
Of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
Well, looks like we're going to have to do that. We're going to have to take our chances on the outside, right? Oh, wait a minute. I can use the hose.
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with.
Okay, so I'm going to have to find a blade. And
it's locked.
The door's locked.
No way in.
Well, that's a good thing. That means no one can get in from that way. Okay, so what can I use to cut... Can I use your weapon?
Something you need?
So Crawford, about the alley... Oh, can I borrow your hook?
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Thank you.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Not a damn scratch. Hey! Can I talk to you about what
Something
happened outside?
You need?
Yeah, what's up with the walker in the alley? What happened?
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop, tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
No, it just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
Time is on our side.
You do that.
Yes, it is. Time is on my side. So hopefully this works. And hopefully I didn't just kill Molly by taking the weapon from her. So that should cause the hydraulics. That should cause this
I
to lower. Yes! Delirious is a damn... Oh, that was loud.
That's
that is loud.
Probably not good.
No shit!
That was very loud. Molly, get the...
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
Thank
There's
you, Molly.
The battery. Finally something goes right.
Let's get the damn battery. Get the damn battery.
Attach.
There we go. One, and then we attach the left one. There we go. Brilliant. And now we pull it out.
Still attached to the terminals.
I'm trying to do the damn things. Oh, yeah. Now we get these things off. There we
go. Got that one off.
There we go. And now I got the batteries. All right. This thing's gotta be heavy.
We still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it.
Are you sure? Because it's heavy.
Okay, follow me.
Step zombies are getting through, Molly.
Move your ass.
Molly, I'm not that damn acrobatic, man. Okay, here we go. Oh. All right, oh my God, a lot of them.
Great, now what?
There's a lot of them. Molly, I'm scared.
Skylar.
Oh, yeah. Molly, good idea.
It's shot.
Good
Shoot
idea.
It out.
All right, I'm shooting. Here we go, watch out! Glass everywhere! Jump, Molly! You're a damn ninja! Woo! Oh god, lift me, please! Use all your- Oh my god, she is so strong! That's my type of lady!
Now we're on the roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
What are you doing? What the fuck? I don't have one of those! I can't
Come on,
do that!
What are you, chicken? Jump!
Oh my god, Molly, you know. Oh god. Chicken, I'm not
what
chicken!
Did you call me?
I'm not fucking chicken!
Well, now that you mention it.
Maybe I'm a little bit of chicken. Catch me, Molly! Catch me! Oh! Oh my god, you're a damn champion! You're an absolute champion, Molly. Do we make it back into school?
Yes. Yes, we did. We're back.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
You got the
Catch
battery.
Wait, you still got the battery?
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
What the hell is
Damn
she
it,
going off
to
do?
What the hell is she doing?
That's some shady shit right there. All right, let's go see if Ben has opened the armory. What? Come on! You just down straight, guys! There we go! Oh, perfect! I got it! They're not getting through there!
Hold. Damn well better. There's
Man!
You got the fuel!
The zombies never
lit
up!
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
I'm happy to have seen that you guys got the fuel.
Hey, how'd you guys make out?
We got the fuel.
Awesome. Good job, guys.
How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand.
Ben is useless!
You get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Oh my god, man. Fucking Ben. What the hell? What's going on over here? Yeah, let's go over here and talk to Ben. See what the hell his problem is.
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah. But what has she done for me lately?
No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Duck and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
Ben, he will kill you! He will fucking kill you! Are you fucking nuts?
Ben, no offense, but have you lost your motherfucking mind? Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? I don't even want to think about what he might do.
I know. I've thought about that. But I don't know how much longer I can keep looking him in the eye. I feel like I'm lying to him by not telling him.
I'm telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real, real bad.
Hey, maybe you're okay walking around with somebody's blood on your hands, but that's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Look, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself, for the good of everyone. You hear me?
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
Ben's just looking for the littlest reasons for him to die in this show. He's fucking up everything. He got Carly dead. He fucking almost killed Clementine. He says he killed Duck and oh my god. Ben, you need to calm the fuck down. Let's go check the medicine place. Because he hasn't came back yet and I'm wondering why. Mr. Doctor! Dr. Man, I hope you're okay. Is there a way to sprint in this shit? Oh my god, all the damn zombies. No zombies, you can't eat me! I know I'm delicious, but you can't have me. You can't have me. Okay. Oh, are you serious? No wonder he hasn't come back!
Kristen Vernon must be trapped in there.
How the hell did they get here? Wait a minute. Die, motherfucker! Oh, did you hear that, zombies? Let's go! Okay. Shoot him in the face! 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 Shoot him in the motherfucking face! Woo! Woo! No bullets wasted. That was amazing. Calm down, Dr. Madden. It's me. Oh.
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look.
Oh, it's locked.
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
Can we bust it open?
There's no way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know how much of that we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
So I need to find a combination. Combination, where could a combination be? Let's start looking around.
Later, I think.
Alright.
What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here.
Okay, so copy machine is broken.
Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though.
I wonder where the safe combination could be. Is this it?
Oh. Anna Correa. Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this?
Oh, we got a tape. Got a tape to listen to. What is that?
Phones probably haven't worked in months.
Okay, let's...
How's it coming?
Slow. Too slow. I'm worried that by the time we manage to get this thing open, it may be too late.
Oh, about Molly.
Molly helped me get the battery we needed.
That's great. One down. Where is she?
She took off. Had some kind of errand she needed to run.
Took off? With the battery?
Yeah. Don't worry. She'll be back.
I hope so. That girl doesn't really strike me as a team player. More the mercenary kind.
This is very true. This is very true. About Omid.
How much time do you think Omid has, Doc?
You want my medical opinion? The sooner we get him some strong antibiotics to start fighting that infection, the better. Let's just leave it at that, huh?
I still think he's going to have to lose his leg.
See if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
Okay. Now, I need to find the combination lock. Oh, I could watch the thing on the video.
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak, 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient Anna Correa.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh. Isn't that the doctor that was on the roof?
God, oh, God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
Oh, no.
You have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm going to give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this.
She's going to have to lose her baby or she's going to get kicked out.
You don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this. But I need you to come back no later than tomorrow. Or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
She just straight up fucking left. Yeah, so since she got pregnant, that's going to make her get kicked out because they don't want her to be pregnant there.
Damn it. We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We got to keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Really? Really? I don't want to go back there. Do I really have to go back there? All right, I guess I'm going to have to go back to the damn auto shop. How am I going to get back there? I don't think that it's easier said than done. Yeah? There's no way. What the hell is that sound? What's going on? This is zombies again. I'm not going over there. Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna go back to the auto shop. Hopefully. It actually sounds very dangerous. Ooh! Fucking zombies everywhere. Okay. Now, the thing is if I get back over here, how the hell am I gonna get back into the neighborhood? I mean, into the hospital. Or I mean, I know what exactly I mean. How the hell am I gonna do this? All right. What the fuck? What the hell are you doing here? Get the fuck off me, old man! Oh my god. Oh. Damn. Hope you enjoy your television, sir. Scared the shit out of me. Yeah, how the hell am I gonna get back in the classroom after I jump back over here? What? Oh, there he is. He's trying to crawl away. Damn zombie scumbag. Don't you crawl away from me, zombies. Here, let's curb stomp this son of a bitch. Ah! Die! Woo! My goodness, you deserve that. Now, give me your damn pockets. Please have the code. Yeah, he better have the combination code. Or a key. Something. Oh, he has a tape. Another
this
video.
This might be just what we need. What's this? Looks like some kind of code.
62630.
Combination was only four numbers.
That has. Uh-oh.
Shit. Time to go.
That has to be the combination to the bloody locker. How did I get back? What the hell? All right, where's that damn bloody locker? It's right over here. Right there, of course. Bloody locker.
Logan. This must have been his locker. No tape. Safe combination has got to be on one of these.
Hopefully. If it's not on one of these, we're screwed. We're doomed. So we got two videotapes to watch. I wonder who Logan was. Is it Wolverine?
I found two more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Getting deep down in this mystery. Deeper and deeper
we
go.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living, if this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you, please help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this.
Oh my god! She fucking shanked him!
No.
She's shooting everybody! That's how everybody turned into zombies! She's murdering everyone! Wow!
I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
That was crazy. Oh, what's wrong? What happened?
Krista, are you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
We're in business. Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
So that's good. We got the antibiotics. We needed those. Can I still look at the third tape? It's going to be about Molly. Guaranteed. Has to be. Why she was pissed at about the doc. Oh.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
It's bullshit! He was fucking her so she can get medicine to save her sister. Ah! Oh.
Well, shit.
Well, at least we know she wasn't evil. Like, she's not a villain or anything. She was just trying to save her sister, and he wouldn't give her medicine anymore. There could have been a lot worse things that could have been on that tape. Could have been so much worse. All right, let's get back in. Hopefully they open the armory, and hopefully we can get the hell out. What the fuck? Why am I walking that way? Hopefully we can get the hell out of this place, because I'm tired of it. Tired of everything! Oh,
Jesus Christ!
Molly! What the hell?
You scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, yeah. About that.
What? What? What?
I'm just kidding.
Oh! Oh! You fucking hoochie!
Here you go.
What's that?
Nothing.
Picture of her sister. You lied to me, forget it, let's go. I know you're from Crawford.
Quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place or their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability. I kept it a secret, kept her safe for as long as I could, but in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked, how anything was better than becoming one of them, but I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late, before they came and took my sister away. This is all I have left of her.
It sucks.
I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford. I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Molly. I understand. She's pretty.
What the hell?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Who could be ringing the bell? She was the only one that rang the bells. Oh, no. What's going on?
Oh! Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Are you serious, Ben?
Where did you get it?
Are you fucking
serious? I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
No! You ruined everything! Ben ruins everything! Oh, she's a fucking ninja. I love it! No!
Lee! Shoot this fucker!
No! No!
Shit!
No! Somebody! No! I'm so Oh god. No. No, 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 no. Yes, yes. No! No, Molly! Please! No! Fuck me! I shot Molly! Are you serious?
What the fuck is going on?
I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold him.
Sir, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open. Come on,
can we,
damn you!
Can we leap in, please?
Where's Molly?
I don't think she made it.
Can we fucking leap in?
This is my fault, all my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Man, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Kenny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man. Kid, this ain't the best time.
This is not
Whatever
the time.
You did, save it for later.
This is not the time, Ben.
The man.
Ben, we don't have time for this now.
I'm sorry, Lee. I can't do this anymore.
Really?
He's got a right to know.
Know what?
It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Oh.
What are you saying?
Uh-oh.
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
No! You can't do this now, Kenny! Kenny, we can't do this now! Kick his ass
Kenny,
later!
I agree with you! You should kick his ass! But now's not the time! Focus on getting out of here!
You little pissant! You're fucking dead! You hear me? Dead! My wife and child! You got a boat fucking killed!
Kenny, listen to me. You can warp his skinny little ass later. But right now, we gotta go!
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird?
We're sorting
out
later!
You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, we'll sort this out later. After we get out of here, okay?
Ain't nothing to sort out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well, but all I want to do is get back to Omid, and you put that at risk.
Ben stays with us. I abstain. Yeah, fuck Ben!
I'm sorry, Ben.
I'm sorry, Ben. Peace out!
What's best for the group. That means cutting you loose.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
No, you don't get a say. No! No! Oh my god!
Burn it!
She doesn't get a say in anything. Oh god. I'm sorry, Ben has been he's been causing a lot of problems. I agree, he means well. But at this point, we can't handle
What's
that shit.
Left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
What now? Of course! More zombies! More fucking zombies!
Fuck!
Are you serious?
It's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Everybody to the top! Everybody to the roof! Oh, he's got a shotgun!
Lee, look!
Thank you! Thank you, Kenny! You're the main man, Kenny! The main motherfucking man! Oh, it still works, too! Good. Let's get away. That motherfucker! Oh, get the fuck back! Get back, you don't know me like that! Back, I say! Oh! Back, I say! Zombies going down! Zombies going down! No! Ah, I can't do it! No! Shoot the damn zombies! No! Get my leg out! Get my damn leg out! Okay. Any more zombies? Die! No! Get my damn leg out, please! I need help! I need assistance! Oh, there we go! I can't believe this shit is happening! Are you serious? Where the hell did you come from? Oh my god, I'm surrounded by damn zombies! Let's get to hell. Yes. Get stabbed in the back of your damn face! Just stabbed in the back of your damn head is ridiculous! Oh! Oh, big man! Oh, what now, zombie man? Oh! That is for delirious! Get the hell off of my staircase! I am the king! Woo! Oh, no, let go of the damn shotgun! Oh! Damn zombies!
Come on! Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yes, we did.
Why? Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Why was he asking about the railway? What's going on?
Yeah, come on, let's go!
Oh, no. Why is the damn bells ringing? Why? Oh, that's why. Ben! Ben! No! Get the head up, Ben! Well, Ben, rip, Ben.
I've got you.
I don't want to kill you, Ben. We can let you leave alive.
Come on, you can do it.
Clap.
There's no time. You have to go.
Clap, Ben.
Fucking around, Ben. Come on.
Let go, damn it. Get the others out of here.
Oh, my God, Ben. Why? I use, oh, no, I don't want to kill Ben, just, I wanted to leave him, I didn't want to kill him.
We both know.
Ben!
Let me go.
Fuck. Goodbye, Ben. Goodbye. Fuck. There goes Ben. At the all the heartache he's put us through. He got three people with the group killed, almost
Clementine.
Got Clementine killed, almost got us killed, may have got Molly killed.
Clementine!
And now Clementine's in trouble. What the fuck is happening? Oh. What happened here, Clementine?
You made it back!
Told you I would, didn't I?
Did you find my parents?
There wasn't time. What happened here?
Clementine, what happened here?
One of those things tried to get upstairs. I stopped it. But what about my...
Upstairs? Homemade.
Well, how'd it get into the damn house?
You did good, kiddo. Real good.
Where's Molly?
Change the subject. Tell the truth. Yeah, I'm telling her.
She didn't make it, Clem. I'm sorry.
Damn it!
Hey, what do you say we go check on Omid?
I liked her, too! I was not ready to shoot. I fucking straight up shot Molly. She might still be alive. She might
Krista?
Still be alive.
Everything okay?
Omid!
Oh. Omid didn't make it. Is he dead?
Hold on. Is he dead? Krista, don't! Stay back!
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him.
Oh, he's still alive!
Hey. Back already?
We got you medicine.
Good. I feel like I could use some. Where's Ben?
He didn't make it.
What happened?
Dumb son of a bitch nearly got us all killed. Lee stepped up and did what he had to. That's what happened.
Clementine, no! Oh. Thanks a lot, Kenny.
Thanks a lot.
You did the right thing. Trust me, she'll understand.
Man, I hope so.
I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk. in private.
I'm sorry about Bree. Oh, yeah.
Listen, man. About what happened to Bree.
Don't beat yourself up over it. There was nothing you could have done. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise you. That's what you want for her, isn't it?
She's staying with me! You're not taking Clementine!
I'm not going to say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
Fuck you, Vernon!
The girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Damn!
Take your hands off me.
Or what? Ain't nobody taking Clementine. Except for her parents if we find them. Like, Clementine's his only purpose in life right now. He has no other purpose.
Hey, sweet pea.
Kenny's working on the boat.
I know.
What are we going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
I don't know. Wherever Kenny says, someplace else. Yes.
Someplace else. Someplace better. Clem, honey, what's wrong?
What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
I gotta tell her the truth.
Clem, you have to believe me. I tried to save him, but Ben didn't want me to.
What do you mean?
What Ben did was very brave. He knew we were running out of time. And that saving him might put everyone else in danger. So he told me to leave him behind so the rest of us could get away. I know that's difficult to understand.
I understand.
You do?
Yeah, he thought about other people before he thought about himself. My mom always told me that's what makes a good person.
Well, she was right.
Before we leave tomorrow, will we have time to look for my parents?
There may not be time, no let it go. Yes,
I'd like to, Clem, but I don't think we'll have time. We really shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Well, sorry, Clem. No, don't cry. No!
Hey there. Shh. It's okay, it's okay. Don't cry.
Ah! Sadness on top of sadness. Poor Ben. I mean, he was just trying to help everybody ever since the beginning. He was giving those other people food and supplies so they would leave us alone. He was trying to protect us. He just made the wrong choices and got everybody killed. Wow! This game, man. This game. So many feels.
Clementine?
Where'd she go now?
Clementine?
Oh no. Oh, no. Don't tell me she's going off to look for her parents. I feel like that's what she's going to do. The house is oddly empty. Hello?
Clementine? Clementine!
Clementine! No!
God.
No. She left her hat. Why? She didn't get... What happened? The walkie-talkie.
Clem?
Oh, no. Oh, no. What the fuck is going on? Ah! What the fuck? You son of a bitch! Scared the shit out of me! Oh! Oh no. No.
No.
No!
No. No. No.
He fucking bit me!
Oh, fuck.
Lee? Lee? You out here? Lee?
Are you fucking kidding? Are you fucking kidding?
Are you crazy? What are you doing out here? It ain't safe.
Lee?
I gotta hide the bike.
She's not in her room.
I gotta hide the bike.
Vernon ain't in the house either. What the hell is going on?
Whose blood is that?
It's a walker's. Fucker jumped me from behind.
So where's Clementine?
Clementine's gone. I found her hat and her radio on the ground out here. That's all I found.
There's no chance she just wandered off on her own?
No. No way.
What?
And who the hell took her?
I don't know. Last night, Vernon came to me and offered to take her with him. Said she'd be better off.
Son of a bitch. I knew we couldn't trust that fucker.
Wherever she is, I have to find her.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Clementine's my responsibility. Can't ask any of you to risk your lives over this. This is something I have to do alone.
Sorry, partner. No dice. You had my back every step of the way. No way I'm letting you do this alone. I'm sure Krista and Omid feel the same.
Lee, I'm sorry. We can't. It's too risky for us.
Krista, come on.
I know. But Lee's asking us to put our trust in him. And that's just too hard for me. I hope you understand. I really am sorry. I hope you find her. But you're gonna have to do it without us.
I guess you gotta do what you gotta do.
This is absolutely messed up.
You've always been there for me, Lee.
No.
Always had my back when it mattered. What kind of friend would I be if I wasn't there for you now? You and Clementine are the only family I got left. I'm with you to the end.
Lee's gonna fucking die.
You and me. We should go find Vernon, see if he took her.
What about the boat?
We can take care of it. Get it out on the water.
How long do you want us to wait for you?
If we're not back by nightfall, we're not coming back at all. Get the boat out onto open water and don't look back.
Good luck.
Lee's gonna die. There's multiple seasons of this game. How the hell is Lee gonna die in the first season? These old people didn't take her, did they? Oh, they're gone. They're fucking gone.
Where the hell are they?
Looks like they got out of here in a hurry.
Vernon, get out here! There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl.
Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt!
They even took their mattresses. Or the ones that were on the slabs. Oh, he's feeling it. What the hell was that? It's a horde. It's a damn horde. It's a horde of zombies. Kitty, I think we messed up. Oh, Clementine.
Are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Cody.
Motherfucker.
Who is this?
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, if that's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Please don't hurt her. You're fucking dead! Please don't hurt her. No! No! Wow! That was... Oh my god, that was so... I can't believe it! I can't believe it! Oh! So Lee is about to die in the next episode, 100%. I know it. I know it. Clementine got kidnapped by the guy on the walkie-talkie. Shit is about to go down! I hope you enjoyed. Please drop a like. Please drop a like if you enjoyed the video. Sorry that these are coming kind of slow. You know, I play them every once in a while, but I am still playing them. Oh, so much stuff, man. Ben died. Fucking, we lost Molly. I'm not 100% sure she died, but I think she did. And now Lee's going to go. Oh, I'll catch you all in the next video. Peace out, everybody. Goodbye. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me. I'm in the delirious army, delirious army. I'm so proud to be a part of this great big family. You're never gonna take this away from me.